says that Bangalore is my home. I was born in Bengaluru. I've lived all my, well, except the life I was in IIT and abroad, I've lived in Bengaluru. I've lived in Jayanagar, I've lived in BTM layout, I've lived in Kormangala, I was born in Vani Villas, which is on the edge of this. So this is my home. So I think that's the place I should stand. Second is that I believe that it is, people are ready for a change. You know, people are ready for fresh leadership, people are ready for someone who can contribute. So I'm confident that with your support, I'll be able to win the seat. So I have looked at other seats, but this is the best place for me to stand. And I think even by being an MP, I think you can do a lot, because you need to be able to know how the system works. You know, and I've, 5 years when I've implemented Aadhaar, believe me, I've worked with every ministry, every state government, every bank. So I know how these things work. And I think I can act as an ambassador and champion to bring all kinds of resources and technology to Bangalore. So I'm quite comfortable that it's the right choice. And I'm comfortable that I'll win.
Thank you.
With all your support.
Thank you.